Good morning and welcome to Power Monday. 大家早上好，欢迎来到 Power Up 星期一。我们上几个星期谈到了我们的目标。The last few weeks we have been talking about our goals. Okay, so I know there's one problem that many of our seniors face. 有一个问题，我们很多乐龄朋友们都遇到了，就是怎样设下目标呢？ How do we actually set our goals? Okay, so we can start from somewhere simple. 我们可以从容易的地方开始。可能你们想一下，哪一个地方生活里的这个部分你们要进步？ Maybe what you can do is to think of one area in your life or one area that you want to improve. And from there, we start by setting small goals. 从那边我们开始设下小小的目标。我们的目标不用很大。Our goals don't have to be very big, but they can be very small, and then you can increase them in difficulty. 它可以是小小的，你们设下了好了过后，可以增加难度，好吗？一个例子 ，one example could be, I want to walk more in my life. Okay, 我可能生活里要走路多一点点。我设下的小小目标可以，这个星期我至少要走三次。The small goal that I want to set for myself could be in this week, I want to walk at least 3 times.Okay, from there you can build your confidence. 从那边你们可以建立信心，慢慢的增加难度 ，slowly increase the difficulty. Okay, so not necessarily your goal has to be very big. 不代表我们设下目标就要很大，好吗？我们今天就讲解到这边。We'll speak until here today. So let's go and exercise. 我们去运动了。Let's go. Let's exercise.Welcome to exercise, 欢迎来到运动。我们今天要做专注于上半身的运动。For today, our exercises will be focusing on our upper body, namely the shoulders, 我们的肩膀 ,our chest, 我们胸口的肌肉 ,our back, 我们背部的肌肉 ,our biceps, 我们的二头肌 ,and our triceps, 我们的三头肌。我们今天的每一个运动都要做10次。For all our exercises today, we'll be doing 10 repetitions. But it's not just 10 repetitions, 不只是10次。我们做的时候有一个特别的方法。When we do our exercises, there's a special way to do it. I'll explain it later. 我等一下会跟你们解释。我们今天需要什么器材呢？ What equipment do we need today? Very simple, we only need our resistance band. 很容易的。我们只需要我们的阻力带。如果没有阻力带的话 ,if you don't have a resistance band, you can be our member. 你可以做我们的会员。当了我们的会员就会拿到一条阻力带。When you register to become our member, we'll send a resistance band to you. Okay? But if for any reason you don't have one today, 如果你们有什么原因今天没有阻力带的话不用担心我会有没有阻力带的版本。For the exercises, I'll have versions that don't require the resistance band. Okay, but for now, let's go and do our warm up. 我们现在要去做我们的热身了。Let us begin our warm up. 让我们开始我们的热身。我们的热身有四个不同的动作。Our warm up has 4 different movements. First one, 第一个炒米粉 ,fry 米粉。Okay, second one, wipe window, 第二个抹窗。第三个开窗 ,number three, open window. And number four, mop floor, 第四个抹地。Right side first, and then our left side, 踩我们的左边。我们做这个四个动作的当时 ,while doing these 4 movements, let's make sure our legs are marching, 我们记得我们的脚要操兵。好吗 ?Are you guys ready? 你们准备好了吗？让我们开始我们的热身 ,let us begin our warm up. Marching, 操兵。炒米粉 ,fry 米粉 ,big circles, 大圈圈炒米粉大圈圈。Very good, keep it up, 继续来。Window 嘛窗走高一点 hands higher very good keep it up 继续加油很好 open window 开窗 游泳 swimming very good 很好，跟着音乐的节奏 follow the rhythm of the music。 OK number four mat floor mati very good keep it up right side first 右边先 keep it up 很好。OK 方便前 side 左边 left side very good 很好 keep it up 继续来。 OK margin 超冰 very good 很好 legs higher 脚高一点炒米粉 fried bee hoon very good 大圈圈 big circles OK open window 开窗 big circles very good 很好继续 continueOK, get ready, 准备好抹地大力快快 mop floor, hard and fast, very good, 很好 keep it up OK, 前 side, 换边 let's go 左边 left side, very good, 很好继续OK, margin, 超冰 let's go Legs higher, 脚高一点 Very good, 很好 Yes, doing well OK, white window, 马窗 Very good Last part 了 Last part ready Get ready, 准备好 Open window, 开窗 OK, very well done 做得很好我们做一点深呼吸 Let's do some deep breathing In through the nose and out through the mouth 鼻子吸嘴巴呼 Let's breathe in, 吸 And out, 呼 Breathe in, 吸And out, 呼 Breathe in, 吸 And out, 呼 Last one, breathe in, 吸 And out, 呼 OK, very well done, 做得很好我们已经做完了我们的热身 We have already finished our warm-upSo let us start our first exercise. 让我们开始我们第一个运动。This is our first exercise. 这是我们第一个运动。我们第一个运动会专注于我们肩膀的肌肉。Our first exercise will be focusing on our shoulder muscle. Let me demonstrate for you all. 让我示范给你们看要怎样做。Very easy, 很容易的。我们拿起我们的阻力带。Let's take our resistance band.Let's step on the resistance band. 我们踩住我们的阻力带。OK, 尾端阻力带的尾端，我们用手拿住。Use the ends of the resistance band. We hold it with our arms. OK. So what we gonna do? 我们要做什么呢？很容易的，我们手放旁边 ，hands by the side. 手直 ，hand straight. I want all hands to go up 上 ，fast and slowly down. Up fast 上快，慢慢下。上快 up fast, slowly down, 慢慢下。OK, 我们会做十次 we'll do 10 times. But before we go into the non-resistant band version, 我们去学这个不用阻力带的版本之前让我跟你们讲要怎样调整难度 how to adjust the difficulty level. OK, if you want it to be more difficult, 如果你们要它比较难的话就拿低一点 hold it lower. 如果他 要他松一点 if you want it to be looser, hold it higher, 拿它比高一点，比较向着那个尾端 nearer to the end of the resistance band. This is how you can actually adjust the difficulty. 这就是你们能调整难度的方法，好吗？这就是我们主力带的版本。This is the resistant band version. Now let me demonstrate the non-resistant band version. 现在让我示范我们这个不用主力带的版本。我们用我们的想象力 ，we use our imagination. Stand straight, 站直，手放旁边 ，hands by the side. Same thing 一样 ，up 发上快 ，up 发上快，慢慢下 ，up 发上快，慢慢下。这个我们也是要做十次 ，for this version we also going to be doing it 10 times. So there's two versions, 两个不同的版本，你们自己选择哪个比较适合自己。You all can choose which one will suit you better. Okay, so let's get ready. 我们准备好 ，take out our resistance band, 拿起我们的阻力带，踩着我们的阻力带 ，step on the resistance band.Hold the ends of the resistance band. 那我们阻力带的尾端自己调整难度 ，adjust the difficulty on your own. Remember, we're going to do it for 10 times. 记得我们要做十次，上快下慢 ，up fast, down slow. Once you're ready, let's begin. 我们开始 ，one slowly down, two 慢慢下 ，three slowly down, four.慢慢下 ，five slowly down, six slowly down, seven 慢慢下 ，eight slowly down, two more, nine 慢慢下 ，last one ten slowly down, very good, 做得很好。我们已经做完了我们的第一个运动 ，We have already finished our first exercise. Now let us move on to our second exercise. 我们做我们第二个运动。This is our second exercise. 这是我们第二个运动。我们第二个运动会专注于我们胸口的肌肉。Our second exercise will be focusing on our chest muscle. So let me demonstrate. 让我示范我们第二个运动。Our second exercise. Okay, very easy. Let's pick up our resistance band, loop it around our back. 我们拿起我们的阻力带，套在我们的背后，从我们的 armpit 这边出来。The band should come out from our armpits. Palm facing up, 手掌心向上 ，holding the resistance band, 拿住我们的阻力带。好了过后，我们站直。Once you are ready, we stand straight. Get ready. 我们要推快 ，we're gonna push fast. Push fast, 推快。慢慢下 ，push fast, slowly down, 推快，慢慢下。OK， 这个怎样调整难度呢 ？For this, how do we adjust the difficulty? If we want it to be tighter, 我们要它难一点点，紧一点，那比较靠近我们的胸口 ，hold the band closer to our chest. If we want it to be easier, 我们要它比较容易一点。我们就拿向我们的胸口远一点 ，further away from our chest. This is how we can adjust the difficulty. 这样一来，我们就可以调整我们的难度，好吗？这个是我们阻力带的版本。This is the version with the resistance band. Where's the version without the resistance band? 我们这个没有用阻力带的版本是什么呢？有一点不同 ，is slightly different.Stand straight, 我们站直，我们的手掌心放在一起 ，put our palms together. I want you all to push your palms together. 我要你们把手掌心推在一起，推大大力 ，push it together, push it very hard. How long are we going to do this? 我们要做多久呢？我们要做到我们的阻力带的版本做完过后才放松。We're going to do hold it this way all the way until we finish our resistance band version, and then we can relax.Okay, so there's two different versions. 我们有两个不同的版本，你们可以选择要做哪一个版本。You guys can choose the version that's most suitable for you. But if you have a resistance band, remember to do the resistance band version. 如果你们有阻力带，尽量做那个阻力带的版本，好吗？来，我们准备好 ，Let's get ready to start our second exercise. 准备好做我们第二个运动。来 ，resistance band loop behind our back, 阻力带套在我们的背后。手掌心向上 ，palm facing up. Okay, we're gonna push fast. 我们要推快十次 10 times. Okay, once you're ready, let's begin. 我们开始 1. Slowly down. 2. 慢慢下 3. Slowly down. 4. Slowly down. 5. 慢慢下 6. Slowly down. 7. 慢慢下 Very good. 8. Slowly down. 9. 慢慢下 Last one. 10. Slowly down. Okay. That was our second exercise. 那就是我们的第二个运动。我们现在做我们的第三个运动。Let's move on to our third exercise. This is our third exercise. 这是我们第三个运动。我们第三个运动会专注于我们背后的肌肉。Our third exercise focuses on our back muscle. So let me demonstrate to you all what we're gonna do. 让我示范给你们看我们要做什么运动。我们拿起我们的阻力带 ，Let's bring up our resistance band. Hold the resistance band in front of us. 把阻力带拿在我们的前面，手掌心向下 ，palm facing down. Okay. To start to begin, let's put it at our chest, our shoulder width. 我们开始之前，我们的手放在我们这个肩膀的宽度。很容易的，我们要打开 ，we're gonna open up, hand straight, 手直，打开快 open it fast, 打快，慢慢放松 ，open fast, slowly close. Okay, 我们要怎样调整难度呢 ？How do we actually change the difficulty or adjust the difficulty? Very easy. If you want it easier, 要容易一点，我们的手就打开宽一点。We'll hold our hand further apart. If you want it more difficult, 我要拿难一点点，我们就手拿比较近一点。Hold our hands closer together. This is how we adjust the difficulty. 这就是我们要怎样调整难度。Okay? 我们的不用阻力带的版本是什么 ？What is the version without the resistance band? Very easy. It's the same. 是一样的。用想象力 ，use our imagination. When we stand straight. 我们站直，手放在前面 ，hands in front of us. Imagine we are holding the resistance band. 想象我们在拿着阻力带，我们要打开快 ，up, open fast, slowly close, open fast, slowly close. Okay? 可以吗？可以对吗 ？Should be okay, right? So let us start on our third exercise. 让我们开始我们第三个运动。拿起阻力带 ，hold on to the resistance band, hold it in front of us. 在拿在我们的前面，自己调整难度。Adjust the difficulty accordingly. We're gonna do it 10 times. 我们要做十次。打开快，关慢慢。Open fast, close slowly. Let's begin. 我们开始。One, slowly close. Two. 慢慢关 3. Slowly close 4. Slowly close 5. 慢慢关 6. Slowly close 7. 慢慢关 8. Slowly close 9. Very good. Keep it up. Slowly close十 ten 慢慢关 ，OK， very well done， 做得很好。我们已经做完了五个运动里的三个运动 ，we have already finished 3 out of 5 exercises. So now let us move on to our fourth exercise. 我们做我们第四个运动。This is our fourth exercise. 这个是我们第四个运动。我们第四个运动会专注于我们的二头肌。Our fourth exercise will be focusing on our bicep muscle. So let me demonstrate, 让我示范给你们看。Okay, 拿起我们的阻力带，踩着我们的阻力带 ，step on our resistance band. Okay, hold the ends of the resistance band. 我们拿着阻力带的尾端，手放旁边 ，hands by the side, chicken wing close, 七字板关住。我们要上快 ，up fast, 上快。慢慢下 up fast, slowly down. Okay, this is our resistance band version. 这就是我们阻力带的版本。没有阻力带的版本是什么呢？ What is the version without the resistance band? Let me show you, 让我示范给你们看。一样的，我们站直 stand straight, 手放旁边 hands by the side, 我们要上快 up fast, 这个 wing close,七字板关注 up fast 上快慢慢下 up fast slowly down. Okay, so this is the two different versions. 这就是我们的两个不同的版本。让我们一起做 ，Let us do it together for 10 times. 做十次。我们拿起我们的阻力带 ，Let's hold our resistance band. Step on the resistance band. 踩着我们的阻力带。OK, 踩着我们的阻力带。Hands by the side, 手放在我们的旁边。Chicken wing close, 鸡翅膀关注。十次 10 times, up fast, down slow, 上快下慢。我们开始。One, slowly down. Two, 慢慢下。Three, slowly down.Four, 慢慢下。Five, slowly down. Six, 慢慢下。Seven, very good, keep it up. Eight, 慢慢下。Nine, keep it up. Last one, ten, slowly down.Very well done. Give yourself a round of applause. 给你们自己掌声。做得很好。我们已经来到我们最后一个运动了。We have come to our last exercise. Our fifth exercise. 我们第五个运动。This is our last exercise. 这个是我们最后一个运动。我们第五个运动。Our fifth exercise. Our fifth exercise focuses on our...tricep muscle. 我们第五个运动专注于我们的三头肌。所以让我示范我们今天要做的运动。Let me demonstrate what exercise we are gonna do. Okay? Imagine you are gonna wipe yourself dry after a shower. 想象你们冲凉过后要抹干自己，对吗？抹干我们的背后。怎样抹呢？ How are we gonna do that? Very easy. Right hand hold the end of the resistance band. 右手拿着阻力带一边的尾端。手放在我们的头后面 ，OK. Hand put behind our head. Hands 45 degrees, 手45度。左手拿着阻力带的另一端。Our left hand holding the other side of the resistance band, hold it tight, 拿它紧一点 ，OK. 我们要做什么呢 ？What we gonna do? Very simple. We're gonna push up fast. 我们要推上快 ，up fast.Slowly down. Up fast, slowly down. 上快慢慢下。怎样调整难度呢 ?How are we gonna adjust the difficulty? Very simple. If you want it tighter, 要拿紧一点我们就从后面拉多一点。We'll pull more from the back. Okay, if you want it to be more difficult. If you want it to be easier, 你要它松一点比较容易一点。就拿向地板多一点 ，hold it nearer to the ground. This way is easier, 比较容易，好吗？我示范的只是右手而已。I have only demonstrated our right hand. So after finishing our right hand, 我们做完了右手，我们要做我们的左手。We need to do our left hand. Okay, now let us move on into our non-resistant band version. 现在让我们讲解我们不用阻力带的版本。很容易，我们站直 ，stand straight.我们手放在头后面 ，hands behind our head， same thing 一样的 ，up fast 上快，慢慢下，上快，慢慢下 ，up fast slowly down。Okay, so let us get ready。我们准备好，选择比较适合自己的版本 ，choose the version that's most suitable for you。We will start with our right hand first。我们开始我们的右手先。右手拿着阻力带的尾端 ，right hand holding the end of the resistance band. Own self adjust your difficulty. 自己调整难度。手45度，手放在头的后面 ，hand behind our head and hands at 45 degrees. Okay, adjust the difficulty. 调整难度。我们要做10次。 We're gonna do 10 times up fast, down slow. 上快下慢十次。我们开始。One, slowly down. Two, 慢慢下。Three, slowly down. Four, 慢慢下。Five, slowly down. Six, very good. Seven, keep it up.Eight, slowly down. Nine, 慢慢下。最后 last one, ten, slowly down. Okay, 还没有做完啊。We're not done yet. Let's change hand. 我们换手做我们的左手。Let's do our left hand. Same thing, holding the end of the resistance band. 那是阻力带的尾端。手放在头后面 ，hand behind our head. 手45°, hands 45°.On self-adjust our difficulty, 自己调整难度。十次 10 times, let's begin. 快上下慢 up fast, down slow. One, slowly down. Two, 慢慢下。Three, slowly down. Four, 慢慢下。Five, very good, keep it up. Six, slowly down. Seven, keep it up.Eight, slowly down. Nine, very good. Last one. Ten, slowly down. And relax, 放松. Very well done. 做得很好. Okay, we have come to the end of our exercise class today. 我们已经来到我们运动班的尾端。记得这只是一轮. Remember, this is only one set.You guys can do two or three sets. 你们可以做两到三轮。我们说拜拜之前 ,before we say bye bye, let's go and do our stretching. 让我们去做我们的拉筋。Let's do our stretching. 让我们开始我们的拉筋。我们的拉筋有三个不同的拉筋运动。We have three different stretching exercises.So let's start with the first one. 让我们开始第一个。我们手放在我们的前面 ，hands in front of us, palm facing up, 手掌心向上。我们拉去后面 ，pull to the back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.19, 20, and relax, 放松。The second one, 第二个手放在一起 ,hands together, push all the way out, 推越远越好。我们开始 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, last one. 最后一个了。我们的手放在一起 ,hands together. Turn and push. 转推。1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and relax, 放松 ,give yourself a round of applause, 给你们自己掌声，今天做得很好 ,very well done today, remember the exercises is only one set, 记得我们这些运动只是一轮，我要挑战你们做两到三轮 ,challenge yourself to do two to three sets, okay, I'll see you all tomorrow, 我们明天再见，一样时间 ,same timing,谢谢你们 ,thank you so much, 再见了拜拜 bye bye!